Hi, this is Brandon from Watches On You. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the Breitling Premier B01 Chronograph 42 Bentley. Now, first I'd like to remind you that we're here at Continental Diamond in St. Louis Park, Minnesota, taking a look at this watch, which is available here on sale brand new for $8,500. Now, let's get started with the rest of this review. So, as I said, this is the Breitling Premier B01 Chronograph 42 Bentley. Now, Breitling has been very well known to make special edition watches for Bentley, and usually they're their own, like, models. But now, in more recent years, they've kind of brought the Bentley theme onto their pre-existing models that are just standalone models, and this is no exception. So this is the new Premier Chronograph, which, if you've seen our video, you know that we absolutely love this piece, but they decided to include some elements of Bentley cars in this watch. So as you can see, it's got the beautiful British Racing green dial, and I cannot convey how high quality this looks. It really reminds me of almost H. Mosier and C. Level quality with regards to that dial and the color in it. It's just so crisp. Sometimes when companies try to do kind of sunburst dials, it ends up looking a little bit cheap, but this is absolutely an exception to that, because really I think what it comes down to is the fact that it actually has a glossy dial. A lot of times when companies do that, it has a more of a brushed kind of finish, and it just doesn't really look expensive. This looks very expensive when you see it. I mean, I cannot, again, convey the quality with which the style is. So this watch also has a perlaged Bentley logo on the side. Now, on the normal version of this watch, it has these three kind of marks that cut across, and they're polished on the inside, but this has a little Bentley logo with a perlaged finish on it, and I really like how it looks. It's very understated. Again, the Breitling Bentley models of old used to be Breitling for Bentley, as I should say. They were a lot louder, and they were just huge. This watch at 42 millimeters is perfect. Again, it's just the normal Premier Chronograph with the different Bentley accents. One additional accent that you can see on the back is on the display crystal. It has a Bentley logo, and you have the flying bee there. Sorry, I'll get it into focus. Frankly, I don't really like it when companies do that, just because I think it kind of detracts from the movement, but you can still see a lot of the movement here, and it's very well finished. Again, it's an in-house movement. The power reserve is actually quite impressive at 72 hours, and I really like that about this watch. So, again, overall finishing is fantastic on this piece. I think that, again, I'm very impressed with it. One thing to note is that this watch is also available on a leather strap, and it's actually a green leather strap, and I think that, in my opinion, it's a little bit too much green. I would definitely go with the bracelet version, just because I think it looks a little bit more understated, but that's fine. So, now I'll try this watch on for a wrist shot. And actually, I misquoted the price earlier in this video. It's actually $8,800 for the bracelet version, $8,500 for the strap version, so just keep that in mind. So as you can see on this wrist shot, the 42 millimeters, it actually wears a little bit larger than that, probably more like a 45, but Breitlings tend to be larger, and given the design of this watch, it's pretty understated anyways, so I think you should be fine with that. It's not too big. And again, it's a chronograph, so I definitely allow some leeway with regards to size when it comes to chronographs. So if you like this video, please remember to subscribe and share, and remember, we're at Continental Diamond in St. Louis Park, Minnesota. Thanks.